Again, just so I can get the platinum trophy, since it is that easy.
Yeah, since it's just
It's
that
just.
easy. You gotta do the whole campaign like 20 times. Alright.
Maybe not, cause that's a lot of time, though.
Welcome back, guys. So we are up and running again. We're on DCUO now. We're gonna invite Toki T to the chat party, hopefully. We'll see if this works. Or if he's on. He's been trying to get me to go villain, so if he's on, I will use my villain character because I have to level them up to 30 for the platinum trophy. Gosh, why do I have so many people online right now? Yeah. Bye, Lifeless. You have a good night at work. Okay. So, we're going to invite Toki T to the chat party. If I do this quick enough, it should work. Sorry for the blue screen, guys. If only I had a capture card. That's what I'm working towards right now, is to get that. It's my life goal. Right. Need to wait for him. So this is my heroes. That's my villains. Hero. Villain. Okay, this one's almost to level 30. And she's a celestial on Joker, so I feel like I should probably just finish her off real quick. V, you're so mean! Why are you telling everybody to freeze?
LOL.
Let me see.
Thank you, Lifeless97, for hosting Lady and Amy. You have been given 100 ladies. Back up if you don't see anything, just refresh. Okay.
So you think you can take on Intergang? I applaud your ambition. They've created a religion of crime that promises they'll take over the world. I'd stop.
While I'm watching that, let me go over here and double check on Toki. He's on DC right now, but I don't know if he's in a chat party or if he is, I'll just join his chat party. We'll do it that way, because that might be easier. He did not change games on me. I mean, jerk. It's saying joining. I'm gonna be fucking A. Did that. Gosh, this system's so slow. PlayStation, fix your system. Go faster. Think they're playing Infinite Warfare now. Oh, that's not what I want to do. That is what I want to do, actually. Okay, there we go.
I bought me a horn that increases defense and attack.
Yeah, did you?
Then I got the one horn that increases health. Now I got like options depending on the situation.
Serious.
You fighting the three of them? Yeah, fuck them cactuars, dude.
Hey, Lifeless, welcome.
Lady.
Yep.
Hello.
Did you just pop in here?
Yes, you
Yeah.
did.
Dude, I seriously just saw that you were playing DC and I went to go switch back over.
I
And
know,
I'm just
I was
playing
trying.
stream
I
2.
saw you when, okay, look, when I started, it said you were still on DC. And I went to invite you to the chat party. And it said you were on Infinite Warfare. I was like, what? Like 2 seconds, bro. 2 seconds.
Yeah, I just came to check out the new guns on Call of Duty. Are you on the hero side already?
No, I'm on the villain side.
Welcome
So it was the last spirit coins, right, Forge? The spirit coins?
I'll actually invite you to another party.
Where you had the duplicorn and the spirit coin?
Okay.
Alright. There's a level 7 one with the unicorns. High level. I don't know, I didn't.
Guys, it's a Christmas event.
It's been up for a while now. I need a camp. Where is the nearest fucking camp? Are you kidding me right now?
Hello, Toki. How are you?
Welcome back to the stream, fucking Bankshot.
Don't you know who we are?
Fakey Bankshot, welcome back to the stream, bro.
Hello?
You can like teleport.
Do I still sound teleport?
No, you can't.
Oh. Let's see, what level are you, like 23?
Yeah.
Celestial?
Yeah.
Oh no, that's a mental, right?
That's Celestial.
I fuck with Celestial. Celestial's pretty dope.
Well, I made an atomic.
The book.
That's level
1.
Chapter 8.
Atomic is fun. I like it though.
Well, here's the thing, okay, so I'm trying to platinum this game real quick, and I figured out it's actually the easiest one to platinum. Have you platinum this one yet?
Yeah. No, I'm not into trophies, though.
So this one, all you have to do is make each mentor character up to 30.
Level 30?
Yeah. What are you doing with your cut? And then, each movement type up to 30.
That's it?
Yeah. I'm saying, like, I'm about to just.
Oh, wait, you still have that character look a lot of puss?
Yeah. Why are you judging my character?
I remember that character. What the fuck?
Fucking died.
I'm done with this.
I told you
I don't
find
my banana
gun
for no reason and don't get anything I feel unless
you
as a villain.
You got wrecked. Let me get in here and help you out. Holy.
I don't need assistance. Yet.
Whatever. Yet. Lick a lot. I can't. How is that even a name, right?
I was surprised they haven't gotten reported. Like.
Do I even have you on my friends list?
No.
Oh, I actually do. Yes, I do.
Well, I don't have you on my friends list.
Take them out. Get away.
I'm fancy.
Is Celestial healer?
No one interferes with Inner Gang and lives.
Healer.
It is written. Get them, boys.
How do you not know this?
Well, no, because look, it says it's Celestial, right? But these look like freaking troller characters. Like, what it would look like for, Mental or something, you know?
Are you sure? Yeah, it looks like Mental, but... Is it Celestial?
Oh! It says it's Celestial on the character when I go out, like, in the selecting
hold
character
on, hold
thing.
On. Is it triangle? Yeah, triangle. R2 triangle. I'll see what it does. The R2 triangle, if it lets off like a little, like a huge goal.
A huge goal.
And it's Celestial. Yeah, it's Celestial.
This is freaking creepy because, like, all they did was freaking do the same power, only with a different, like, Oh my god, I'll not explain that.
No, it's a different power with the same icon. They do that for a lot of them. A lot of them have the same icon. Are you in Metropolis?
No, I'm in Gotham.
I'm in Gotham. You're like inside of a building.
I belong to the religion of crime.
Are you over there by the university?
The world will drown in blood before a weakling unbeliever like you makes me.
No, I'm in the crime area. I gotta go back upstairs, I guess. I guess I did that too fast. Hold on.
No, you didn't.
Wait! Just in case the prophecy isn't true, I'll tell you. Mannheim says the crime.
On exit, enter gang penthouse.
Oh, I was already over there where you were at. Why was I going away from you?
Guys, can you guys see my stream? I feel like my stream isn't going.
I can see your stream. I'm watching it right now.
Okay, it's just my screen then. Whatever. Bananas.
Pineapple.
I was saying, like, should I do this character or should I do the other one? Like, this one's closer to 30.
Why wouldn't you do this?
I have to do the other ones. I feel like, what role is more needed on the villain side?
I mean, we basically got everything. I mean, obviously, no matter what you play, hero or villain. So. The crime everybody wants to see infinite power.
Sounds good to me. Let's see if we can track down any... this big bad book.
I got an apple. I got a pen.
I'm tracking a fair amount of intergang activity around this warehouse. It looks like that woman and the questioner are on the same tip. Think you can get to the crime bible before they can? Systems
fail. Yee yee.
I can't keep up with you so fast, Is that a pass? Oh wait, you went into that. Okay. I'll let you just tank everything, okay?
You said what?
I'll say you're gonna be the tank. And back.
I knew I smelled someone here.
I commit your soul to
Kane. It looks like it's broken.
Why am I even playing? I got a Promethean lock.
An Amazonian time capsule.
The Book of Blood, Chapter 40, Verse 37. Lilith raised him up, and setting his hands upon her, spoke with breath hot on his neck. What ye name virtue, I call weakness, for ye lust heartily, but have not strength nor courage enough to slip.
You'll need to turn off the security camera unless you want intergang swarming from all directions.
Welcome to the stream, Yozoru.
There should be a terminal in here somewhere.
Yozoru, welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the stream.
You've got to stop them!
I'm gonna make sure I get all the hidden little cats too.
No, it's a trap. The trap is sprung.
I forgot.
Rejoice,
about that. I don't even know if I got
shifters.
That. Either.
The prophecy is fulfilled. The twice.
I'm not much of a feet
Kane,
person.
Batwoman will die as the crime Bible
point.
Foretells.
I know, but I'm
Yozoru,
just like...
welcome to the stream.
Like, I'll do them if someone's like, hey, let's go do this scene.
Look, Kyle.
Like, I don't go to the thieves and say, okay, that's what I need to do to get this. Nah, I'll just wait until someone says, hey, do you need the feet? Like, let's see if I got it. Oh, I don't got it. I guess
that's good. Yeah, that's why I do. That's why I didn't want to make more characters, because I know I have to do all these
Must
feats.
I do everything myself?
Oh, yeah. You win. Good job.
Shut up.
I like Celestia. Celestia's fun. It's probably like one of my favorite classes. This is one of my first classes.
That's one of your first classes?
Celestia?
Yeah.
So, and I switched over to
Sword. So, the religion of crime is after Batwoman. I say we go after the crime Bible while they're distracted by this ritual they've planned. Checking likely locations now.
Oh, you hear a brief.
Bruno Mannheim, leader of Intergang, was last spotted at this location. Seems he never lets the crime Bible out of it.
There's another one on the opposite
target
side of the
Tango. Designation static. This target relies almost completely on his ability to command electricity and magnetism. Martial threat. Avoiding electrically hot environment and restricting use of weapons
well,
to non-conducting materials
even.
Will impair his overall effectiveness by threefold.
Where is that? Oh, I don't see an entrance there.
I did that for no reason.
Yeah, and there's people there.
Choke him. Choke him.
See the invisible command. Ooh, you blew them up.
Yeah, I blew them up.
Look at you, Preston.
We'll eat your heart for Mannheim.
Hi-yah.
You locked me out.
Oh, did I? Oh, shit, I just hauled that straight. Well, why are they all going after you for it?
I don't know, but I'm locked out, so they can't hit me.
Ooh, I need that style. Get it. Eat it. Eat it.
Why is it? Oh, I was like, why did it not let me collect it? Dang it.
So that ye might learn truths that are hidden.
Briefing.
That ye might pull secrets hidden from the very heart that hide them. And so see my kingdom rise anew upon the earth in Cain.
Saith the crime Bible, let the razor cut
hopefully
quick and right
it doesn't
in Cain's name.
Do what
we
it did last time. I was in here leveling up. I got the end
Cain
of this fight at level 92 fucking popped out. Apparently had a mission
name.
In here.
Oh, yeah, no. I had the same thing happen to me, dude.
Okay. I don't know why I was, like, about to start my full fucking rotation.
Are you screaming?
He's dead already.
I was wondering what that was. I was like, what the fuck? Did he just, like, die, like...
Yeah, he did die. That's funny.
We've got.
He's like looking at the floor, like.
Leave them all to lick their wounds.
that crime Bible.
If you need something neat on it, other than that, I'm gonna agree on only the titles that I need and pass on it.
On these prophecies of power and get back to you. Hey, would I lie to you?
Kneeing on it for Sal.
You gonna need on it for Sal? I hate you.
What?
You're done in there, right? With all your fucking broken gear. Yeah. Your broken gear. You ain't got no pants? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I still have no shoes.
I got the, Doomsday back.
I was about to leave, and I was like, I know there's another collection in here.
The Book of Blood.
Oh, was
there? Chapter 3, verse
10. Isn't it, like, behind?
Yeah, it's behind the crate.
Yeah.
I can't believe I almost forgot about it. Anybody else notice that Deathstroke has frickin' boobs on that picture?
Isn't that boobs? They're pecs.
Bro, those look like boobs from this side.
They're pecs. You're boobs. Getting a little side boob action.
Boobs.
Pineapple. Where's Queen at? Queen's like my BFF. The hell you like? That's why I can't play with the speed run, because I fuck around and like start spinning around light poles and shit like that. I can't do that. So as soon as you hit 30, we're gonna go run through some shit. Get you leveled up real quick.
I don't even want to level this character up. I want to level another one up, but they're only level 1 right now.
Oh, you're just trying to get this on a 30?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying, like, do you want me to just go to the one I want to play with, and then... But she's only a level 1, that's the problem. Like... This one, I'm just trying to get to 30. The other one is the one I want to play with on this one. I don't want to be a freaking Celestial on this freaking game. Oh, wait, I gotta talk to the extra.
I see you managed to make a profit out of stealing Intergang's crime Bible. Nice initiative. I'll have to remember
like, so
you're up for riskier endeavors.
Don't matter to me. I mean, if you want to start leveling up a character,
Cersei's plans of the Cult of Blood are heating up.
Your main on
with Trigon's
side.
Energy loose on this plane, we're in for a visit from an interdimensional force of evil. If you think you can handle it,
my God.
Blood Priest Lucius and Burnley for more.
Good, it's fucking level 1. I gotta do all those fucking levels again. So I have the atomic tank, right?
Yeah.
Why is she celestial? She shouldn't be celestial. What the fuck's going on? Oh no, okay,
level 4, go up one.
That's Superman. Mentor. This one is the villain, but she's celestial.
Did you
so... Atomic, yeah, I know. The Atomic's the one, because, yeah. I didn't know I had 2 Celestials, that fucking sucks. I'll just do the Electric. So I can do Electric, I like Electric, I wanna do DPS with it.
Ill?
What?
Electric DPS, ill.
Electric's dead now?
Ill, I said ill, it's ill. I don't like it. I've never played Electric in my life.
Alright, I gotta figure out...
I need your help with a science project. My research lab at Metropolis General has developed a mutagen from...
Ooh, shake it, girl!
But they claim it isn't ready for human testing.
What are you talking about, shake it?
I need someone with a more flexible set of ethics.
On the screen.
I guess I didn't add you right.
Collect the mutagen
injector
from a nearby van, and I'll be back with further instructions.
Okay, forgot the other E.
I put 2 E's in there. I guess I did it too fast.
You put 1 E.
I know. I guess I did it too fast.
What the hell? You know what you should have made? Troller.
A villain troller?
If you want DPS, honestly, I would probably go with mental. I know a lot of people do crazy damage with mental and ice.
I'm a Metropolis, by the way.
Oh.
The fuck is this, bro?
Gaming?
Yeah.
You don't like skimming? I think skimming is dope.
It looks legit though. Like, it's just so freaking weird.
Damn it, why you gotta be level?
What level am I for? At least I'm not one.
That's all. I'm thinking about taking my fucking atomic to go help you out with it. Cause I never finished the story on the atomic. I just hit 30 and started running rage and shit.
Hello.
Or alerts and shit.
Welcome back to the stream, Batsaid.
I didn't finish the story. I didn't finish the story and I'm already like level 90. Use it on the local student body and see if they
survive. Yeah, Lex Luthor is my mentor.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's my mentor on my atomic kick. What's going on? I'm so hungry. Please give me something to eat. Man, down. I'm so hungry. What did you do to me? So you never heard of the game Ark? I'm fucking shocked.
Oh, no, I'm my not. Stomach. What the fuck did they turn into?
Fine. Wait. Don't worry, they give you like a double experience plus.
I kinda leveled her up to 25 if I had money.
Happerson's journal.
Oh yeah, the instant one.
Yeah.
Potential energy manifestation applications.
Fuck, why are you so broke?
Why are you so broke?
It's only like 500 coins. It's like not even $5. Or $5 at the most. I think it's like $5. Oh, you know, $5?
What is this? Oh, I just had a facial yesterday.
Damn, you're getting wrecked by like 1,000 cops.
So, Luther wants you to make more parasites. The parasite who
knows everything he sees.
Yeah, can't see this going wrong. Luckily, they don't seem that interested in eating you.
I swear to God, if I get over there and you're like, oh, I gotta go back over there.
Excellent. The mutagen works. I do have to move somewhere else.
Yeah, wait,
so I have to go the back. Police like are
arresting. Lady, have you heard from this one guy?
Can do your complete mutation. Free the affected students.
I need them for the next stage. Can I join you? Welcome to the stream, King Kali 69.
Hey, you can join us.
Welcome to the stream.
That guy here.
Doing villain.
Oh, nice trying the villain side.
Get me out of these cuffs!
Wait, where you be? Right here?
Yes, I am trying. Okay, look. So this is what happened, okay? I know I've been joshing the villain, but.
Infinity.
I have to level up all the villains to level 10. Or sorry, to level 30. With each mentor in order to get this game platinum. So I figured since I have this game, I might hold platinum in it, and so I'm doing that.
This is looking tough.
I don't want to hit that guy.
What side are y'all on?
You want to fight me or something?
Hello. Welcome to the stream, Tragic Hero. Hi, Tragic Hero. Welcome to the stream. Help me!
What do you gotta do?
I have to defeat police officers, free infected students, and destroy police cars.
Man, you need me to give you power? I've got to get free and feed! Help me!
Get me out of these cuffs so I can eat something!
Yeah. My bank is just like completely full with a fucking ectoplasm. 1199.
Request assistance. I believe it.
Like, I don't sell them, I don't use them, they're just there. Hanging out. I actually don't have a lot of patience.
Let me live.
Alright, message me your name so I can send you an invite and you can. I'm only a level 4 right now, so. Or 5, I guess. I'm a level 5.
Low.
Let me loose! New account. I have to feed!
That's awesome. I got the trophy. Nice looking trophy, lol.
Yeah, is it a nice looking trophy? It's kind of. This one is. I'm making this one. So I have to do Lex Luthor mentor to level 30. And, well, I have to do.
Happerson's journal. Type 1. Gravitation desensitization.
I'm just gonna go up and down.
Common.
Yellow.
What are you saying you're gonna kill?
I'm just gonna go up and down this road, killing all the cops and cars that spawn.
Life to be heard.
Gotta admit,
Lady, what day do you not work on?
I work for the next 2 days, and I think I'm off of.
Just beautiful.
Ready. I don't like villains. I never did, but I have to be one. I do something to advance medical science,
and the so-called authorities question my methods. Metropolis is sending out their super-powered science police.
This is so fucking weird, guys.
Their ridiculous
no one
cure.
Else thinks it's weird.
I need those parasites.
What?
Fucking skimmers.
Skimming?
Yeah.
You're just skating on the air.
It's just fucking weird. Guy I talked to over here.
Oh shit, I gotta do that mission too.
The authorities are distributing antidote to ease the effects of the mutagen. Luther wants their efforts sabotaged.
I gotta do this too. Oh, however am I gonna do this?
I got a message. Can you cover me for a second? Are you teabagging my character? People have friends on here because I do have a reward for doing that.
Keep fighting!
Yeah.
I'm on it! Hands up and weapons down!
It says impersonate scientists to mutate.
This
students.
Is the police!
Yeah, that's going up to these big generator thing. Yeah, the villains.
It hurts! What are you doing? You said you'd help!
Find more science. Can I do this one more time? What's this
Wait,
guy?
This doesn't feel right.
Jaffa, welcome back. You bought legendary and skimming?
I respect that.
Does it matter?
We are using special containment units to capture parasite clones across campus. Free those clones. No need.
I mean, I'll lower
the Happerson's journal.
Yeah.
Heat shock fortification protein.
I like the they give you the option to skip the tutorials now. At the beginning.
Check VDTGK.
I don't know what you gotta do.
It says defeat Zion, release Sigma, and release Parasite.
Damn it, lady, you don't have it on.
Credit for all
the science police are Metropolis's superpowered cops, created just to deal with new superpowered villains like you. So much for that idea.
Let's go, Metropolis University, and continue your mission.
Happerson's Journal. Translocational capability.
Investigations,
too.
You don't have these investigations? We
released our power. I'm never in Metropolis. I'm always in Gotham. This character is
Now Parasite has a barricade in the library.
Exactly. I gotta be level 9 to level up my speed to
I've
go
promised
faster.
Him a big meal of Kryptonian energy in exchange for his help.
Fucking sucks.
Get me Power Girl's DNA, and you'll have your reward.
What do you gotta do around here? You actually gotta go inside?
Oh yeah, I went inside. At the front.
There's not even a portal.
Oh, sorry. I'm like completely ignoring the other guy that joined the chat. Dude, what's your, villain's name? We can invite you.
Big Schlong.
You might want to write it down.
The Killer Schlong.
Power Girl, I'm here for dinner.
Type it in the chat, that way she can see it. It's any differently than what it sounds like.
That's 16.
Starving.
The number?
Parasite, you never could have planned this yourself. What's really going on here?
You can't stop the hunger.
Well, shit, your character has some huge shit.
Down myself, and then
why are you looking at my character like that?
I wasn't, but damn, she's half naked. She's like 25%. I can't even say half naked because she's more than half naked.
She's not like fully naked.
Bruh, she has nothing on.
She does too.
She has body paint on. That's just naked.
So hungry.
Look, see? I'm clothed. I have clothes from head to toe.
I have clothes on too.
Parasite needs I can see your booties. To devour the force field between him and Power Girl. I can see the cheeks.
The students hiding in the library so he can drain them from a distance.
You're naked.
Your teacher is fine as F.
Happerson's Journal. Type 2, carbon crystallization.
Not appropriate for the stream. If you can hold it, please.
What's happening to me?
Chapter.
I feel so hit.
Yeah, that raised his blood sugar a bit. Check and see if he's still hungry.
There's tasty energy fields around the corner.
Go to the Metropolis.
I figured villains are normally not fully clothed anyway.
Never to invite this guy for dinner.
Bullshit.
More metas are hiding in the office and lab. Oh yeah, and more cops too.
Go to the university
right now. Forget if you know what
like
I mean.
Like a big dome area. You go to the front door, just like a portal.
I don't know if you'll still be able to see it.
I've never felt this.
Oh, look, here's one right here.
I'm not afraid.
Happerson's Journal. Hyperactive Actin Alpha 1. Reliably reproducible. Potential weaponization possibilities.
Why am I so...
Don't worry, I got it.
Yeah, that raised his blood sugar a bit. Check and see if he's still hungry.
Go, yeah, I know, right? Look, like on the fucking other side of the map. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way.
Okay.
a full power reading. The last
shield
was down,
checking out
the parasites got power grid.
Oh my god.
And get some DNA now.
No, power
the
girl,
only
run.
Power you have is greed, parasite.
No, fuck that bitch. Damn, she has some few deaths, bro. What the fuck? You gotta kill these bitches. Get away. Okay, bitch, you're gonna have to relax.
Yes, yes, more power.
I'm not afraid of you.
Are these? Are they? Okay.
What did you do to me? Why am I?
I'm over here tanking and shit.
Tank. What did you do to me?
More. I feel so weak. I have to stop you.
Your power.
But the, I don't even want to kill you yet. Get all these parasites.
What's happening to me? I was trying because I feel like it's probably gonna be a beast for getting all of them. It hurts.
Any more?
No, I think that's all of them. There's one more collection.
Patterson's
back
here, journal, type 6, morphogenetic field.
I'm too weak.
Okay, that's something that's a little useful in here. I got.
Lightheaded.
Did you not collect power growth?
Welcome Kent. Back to the stream, gaming supersonic.
Sounds like she's trying to suck it.
From another Earth, but still, that means you just took out a Kryptonian.
Supersonic,
you have a future in this town.
Level 8 already. Guys, do you care if I skip the cutscenes?
If you've got it, flaunt it.
I say I should probably watch them, cause I've never done villain
side. It feels good to hit something.
A lot better than fucking
Luther and his new generation of villains. Think you've won. Think again. You have more than just
you've never done villains before?
It's I mean, I did that one time, but that was a long time ago.
It.
She looks so happy that she's injured. More than
a good fight.
She is.
She's like, oh, those guys. They put up a fight.
A valuable ally.
That turns me on.
With Power Girl's DNA, I am one step closer to cracking the Kryptonian genetic code.
How do I get out of here?
Meet Parasite in the local safe house for your
you
reward.
You go to the portal.
I wouldn't get too close. He has poor impulse control.
Poor impulse
what a fucking
control.
Oh, look, a briefing.
Where? I need it. What color are you? You're blue, right? You're up on the roof?
Yep.
Yes.
There's two up here. There's one right there and then one on the opposite side.
Yeah, I can hear the other one too.
I am
damn,
do
you like
you
fucking blast your headphones?
Why? Because of a purple people-eater named Parasite, friend. He can suck
right
the life
here,
force
look
out of everything from a Studebaker to Superman.
Well, then do it. Shit. And there's
no
a briefing down here, too.
Redscorp needs a field test to see how the mutagen affects metahumans
and
Luther
parasites.
But I need to do that mission.
Who?
Apparently.
You and me, friend. You and me.
Metropolis University.
What,
the University of Tomorrow. Paging all jocks.
Wait, where the
Lex
fuck do you even do that?
An all new training program down at the Metro.
I'm gonna go to my
go
journal and
team. Met you, the university for
right here
you
in front of us. Where are they? That is right here on this building. Oh, there they are.
I've never felt this hungry. I must be.
That one.
If you are infected, there is help. Please go to the nearest treatment station.
That thing infects.
Just over there by Metropolis.
That's an exo bit. I'm gonna leave it there because I don't feel like I'm feeling
I don't know if you saw it, but it's over here.
I won't let you hurt my friends. I've never felt
good job.
This hungry.
Awesome.
I must feed.
Look, the mission's over here. If you get it. You see right there, that guy?
Yeah. Student!
Back off! You're the one infecting us!
I know you! You're the one infecting us!
Got it. I'm done.
I see you're a valuable ally. With Power Girl's DNA, I'm one step closer to cracking
who's
the
your,
mentor,
code. Who's your mentor, King?
Meet Parasite in the local safe house for your reward. But I wouldn't get too close. He has poor impulse
control.
Don't
notice that my character skin tone is different from the top to the bottom.
Okay, bring all the boys to the yard.
I gotta find
oh, there you go.
I'm trying to find a loadout. Where?
How are you gonna say that your chick is not naked? Like, have you seen what the fuck she is wearing?
Yeah, her nipples are covered.
I can't right now with I just I can't. She's fucking naked. Just because you put little stickies on your nipples doesn't mean that you're not naked. You're naked. You got...
Not naked, guys. Shut up.
You got camel toe and everything showing. Look at that shit.
What camel toe are you talking about?
Massive camel toe going right there.
I feel like you're just jelly.
Jelly? Whatever.
Like we're all wearing blue yeah. too. That's like the villain colors. Alright, who's your mentor so we can take you to the.
No, I'm blue because I'm fucking Quantum.
How am I still in the air?
Always rocking blue.
Are you guys holding me up?
Yep. If he moves, you fall.
You gonna move, King?
Nope. You can move out of the way. He doesn't have to move. There you go. While you're happy ass then. Where do you need to go now?
I need to go to... Well, I'm trying to figure out what King has to do so he doesn't have, like, miss all these missions if he hasn't done them. I don't know what his mentor is. I'm going to the nightclub.
Which one?
Little Bohemia.
Little Bohemia? Yeah, that shit's far.
No,
too
right
far
here.
For me. That's too far for me.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Something
wrong with you. The fuck?
Brainiac is throwing down on our city, and the cops are no help.
This ain't just a
man, that was the best Kryptonian energy I've had in ages.
Do you know where some of the heroes are at on the Metropolis that we go kill them?
Transports down by the Metrodome.
I need to go to my journal.
Trying to think what I want from the store.
Trying to think of what you want from the store?
Where'd you go now?
I'm Metropolis, continue my mission. don't know what I'm doing.
I'm in Metropolis.
Huh?
I said I'm in Metropolis.
I said I'm going out to Metropolis. You know what?
You know what?
You know what?
I might switch over to my quantum and just fuck shit up for real. Quantum's a lower level.
I hope I have enough skill. Yeah,
I do. Nope. How many skill points do you got? You know you can buy your skill points, right? With replay badges? Just saying. Lady, did you know that?
No.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah,
Lex
if you go to your traits,
make yourself useful and fry some robots.
Or your deeds, and then you go to feet. Just go through all your things, and it'll show you how much they cost. But yeah, you can buy your damn thing.
So I just have to eliminate invading Brainiac forces.
Doing what I do best.
Okay,
good start. Brainiac knows we're onto him now. He's jamming some of my signals. Hang on.
Right into the next area.
Yep, all
now
I have is Snoopy's chocolate ice cream, chocolate chip cookies, and beef jerky cereal flavor.
Why the fuck am I yawning so much? Holy shit.
I know, you need to stop. You're making me tired.
Next spot. You didn't need to kill all these things?
Probably fucking moving civilians.
Yeah, what's that red thing over there? You want to go to it? Got it, don't worry. They're level 96.
They're level 96 healers?
No, they're the cult.
Okay, anyways, I have to bring in 5 of these civilians. Which is where my problem is, because
don't you just need to like throw these motherfuckers over there?
Assistance required.
Gotta catch it.
Can't even stop it from rolling.
Hey, look, I'm gonna throw it over there.
I don't think throwing it really. You just like completely throw it way out there. It's disappearing when you throw it, bro.
Well, then I just won't touch it.
Fine! Don't touch it. Only one left anyway.
I'm gonna throw this one.
Got it.
I'm back!
Or not.
Hey, I found a briefing! Damn, I launched the shit out of that guy. I threw him like 3 blocks over.
Okay, here we go.
I'm at a briefing. I didn't.
Yeah, that made him mad.
Alright,
he's on to us.
Eliminate Brainiac forces, destroy Brainiac communication
Target.
Right. I'm switching to a supercharged fast lane.
Oh,
system,
I didn't even
don't mind me.
No,
I'm
never
not,
mind. Brainiac's bombing down
now.
Troops and supplies for his invasion.
This is Gotham Arrow, and I'm Vicky Vale. The menace known only as Brainiac has attacked our planet and bottled up our cities. He's leveling entire neighborhoods in his quest to regain the Exobytes. Luckily, a whole new generation has risen to fight this menace. Some led by our own Batman, and, believe it or not, the Joker. These are our best hope against the alien menace.
You don't. Doesn't
some
it feel good
by
being
Batman,
a villain?
And others by Joker. I need one more Brainiac forces. Alright.
Nice. You even managed to target the communication arrays blocking
my
signal.
I go back to Little Bohemian Night.
I'll remember that. Now, head back to the safe house. I imagine a reward is waiting for you.
I imagine a reward is waiting for me too. Whoa.
Why am I watching you stream? I should go watch something. I'm just kidding.
Talk chip ice cream, talk chip cookies, and beef jerky.
Cops, heroes, and now freaking Brainiac? Kick some robot for us, huh?
This is Lex Luthor. Since you performed the last task so admirably, I think you're the one to handle this developing situation. Hive drones are attacking crucial exobyte transports near the Metropolis Metrodome. Go cra-
You know Chate Rage of the Voice of the Earth?
No. Hive
infestation
near
Mars. Else
well, there's a side mission here too.
See if you can grab some of those high blasting scepters the Stingers carry. They're loaded with neurotoxin.
Where are you, Toki?
Could be a valuable resource.
I told you I'm inside mailing some shit off. I already have a collection. Send it to three.
You.
Nice. Alrighty.
We're lucky this time. Let's get out of here before they come.
Hey, so I'm doing hive workers. I gotta defend these guys.
You gotta get Luther's exabytes.
Did you pick up the side mission right here?
Fire at will.
So I just did.
Go ahead, punk. Make my day.
Look, thingy.
Been over here.
I'm telling you, I'm never in Metropolis. I hate Metropolis.
Hive mind transmission. Primary training mandate. Swarm them!
Time to make scarce with the goods before they report.
Welcome back to the stream, Grand Miss Biscuits.
Okay, so... Grandma's Biscuits, welcome back, bro. Long time no see.
What's up, what's up?
Hello, truck.
Calculator here.
'Tis the holiday season.
Damn, you leveled up and sent that guy into the fucking apartment
and all of the other girls at Club Lexalons. But I digress. Sinestro is on the warpath, and I don't think it's the holiday blues. Looks like his rival, the Orange Lantern of Avarice, has picked Earth as his vacation spot. Go to the Hall of Doom and find out why a little greed bothers Sinestro so much.
That freaking Hall of Doom is like a mission, isn't it? Look out! The alert.
Level 10?
Yeah.
The Hive is stockpiling my exobytes.
I thought
at
that was level 30, but yeah.
Inside the Metrodome.
That don't forget to get your super speed
insect
thing.
Queen Bee thinks she can steal from Lex Luthor. She is
super
sadly
speed.
Mistaken.
I got it.
Hypno pollen dispensers and mark my exobyte canisters for retrieval.
I guess he didn't want to play with this.
Sad. I was really ready to help him level up, but he wasn't paying.
Wait, I don't even
want
to look. Yeah.
What is that?
Go fight it.
The Charitas Cultist? Level 96.
Yeah, I know. What's the problem? Being a little scaredy cat?
No.
Being a little scary lick a lot of puss?
This
isn't
like
a lot of
stuff.
Oh yeah.
I'm trying to see if there's any collections or anything
over here before I go down there.
There's an investigation
that I'm at.
There's a briefing up here.
Did you get the investigation over here?
I'll go grab it in a minute. But there's a briefing up here.
On the roof. Superman to Star Labs. Hive is attacking both Star Labs.
Damn,
and
I really don't ever come over here.
To the stadium. Your first
I didn't realize it, but
guess
I don't.
I'm sending
Hive Mind Transmission, Navigation Matrix 1226.
Yeah, I knew I didn't come over here, but dang. Wait, where do you need to go?
Just down here,
you need some help, young lady.
Doesn't look like it.
Prep the dropship. I've recovered the exabytes and am returning to base.
Says destroy much lot of stuff.
Roger that.
I don't know if you're getting credit for all this shit I'm trying, but. There's a lot.
Stings. Stings.
Just has the turrets and the hive hypno dispensers. I don't know what the fuck the dispensers are, bro.
So time to get credit.
Oh, they're right next to the turret. Okay. They're like little black things right next to the turret. Steven. I guess they're not really that little.
That's what she said. Mine, that's the opposite of what she said. Here, let me help you out there.
I was wondering where you were.
You look like you were tanking there for a little bit.
I need three more of these little black things.
Alright. Quite the roach killer. And immune to the neurotoxin on those hive barbs, I'm glad to see.
I have faith.
What?
Hive base.
The Hive is not just after the Exobytes. They've kidnapped scientists as well. Idiots. Get those pathetic weaklings out and shut down the base.
Where? And oh yeah, look, side by side.
Star Labs researchers. No need to liberate definitely anything, out here. But their information. Got me.
I haven't even done these missions yet. What the fuck was I thinking? Here, I'll let you carry me. How about that?
I don't know if I got it.
Maybe I should let you like hit something, that way you can feel like you're important.
Shut up.
Now we're back over here. Yeah.
Yep.
I swear I just destroyed all this shit earlier.
Yeah. This is what happens when we don't look for those missions before doing all that. We just need supplies, the Hive supplies.
I think I finished it.
Yeah, I think so too.
Did I level up?
Shut up. Wait, we still have to hold the front killer. Hold on, there's one more. It's over here.
Okay, guys, y'all wanna attack me? Wow, you serious? Not very smart. You're breathy today, and you're already speaking.
Said what?
Listen, I'm drunk. Yep. Wasted. Good thing.
Oh, there's a green thing right there too.
Where?
In the roof right over there.
Oh yeah, look, right here.
You're letting them destroy it.
Hey, it's your job, not mine. I'm just here for my looks.
Hive mind transmission. Look. Drones, discard armor.
Feelings
cleaning
up,
for
grandma's biscuits. And that was a hella late, like, answer to your question. Don't judge me.
Look at me. I got a feed.
The Hive is not just after the Exobytes. They've kidnapped my top scientists as well. Idiots.
About that.
Get those pathetic weaklings out and shut down the base. And
Daniel, you're useful.
If you find
for
any
something.
Star Labs researchers, no need to liberate anything but their information. Got
where
me.
The fuck do you go?
Down to the doorway.
I don't see no down doorway.
See it in a minute. I think you went too far
I
down.
Seen it. Yeah, I did. I see it. Have you seen Moana?
Yes. The new Disney movie?
Yes.
Yeah. Luther sent us in to sabotage the Hive, but the blasted science police took us
pretty
out
good.
When he tried to,
requesting backup.
I'm out. Welcome!
What are you doing?
No, no.
Isn't that right? No. So how many times did you cry during the movie?
None.
It's fire. Everybody cried, even me. Oh yeah.
Always function at optimal parameters.
Are you crying?
Yep. Without crying.
Thank you. Please make sure
to have you ever heard people who cry and sound like they can't breathe?
Yeah.
That shit's so bad. That's me, though. Yep. 100%. If you see an investigation or anything in here, let me know, because... Hey, you want to get that guy?
I thought you were going to get him. You were closer. That's why I was like, oh, he's going
Hey, that's private. You're a feeble mind couldn't possibly understand it or read my handwriting.
Like, I'll get this guy.
About time someone showed up.
Right here.
Get out of the way!
Get out of the way.
Hive mind transmission.
Why are you twerking? Why are you twerking? Nope. That person should have got blown the fuck up.
Right?
I think there's a briefing upstairs. I wanna say there is. Is it up here? I thought there was something up here.
Yeah, I think it used to be the box. You know, the loot box?
Yeah, that's probably what it was.
We have a live one!
Are you fighting already?
Yeah. Where are you at?
Gonna have to take me. Where you at? I think I missed one. You can handle one.
Requesting backup.
Intruder detected. Like, why is it saying there's one here? Detected. Says he's like right there. Defense protocols. Alert high
server cuts. You blind or what? Stings.
No, I couldn't do anything other than the cutscene.
Welcome to the stream, Ghost Killer 2974.
Were those things vanishing in there? In there? Where the fuck are you going? You're confusing.
Ghost Killer 2974. Welcome to the stream.
The hive mind has
punched
his
ass.
Ghost Killer, welcome to the stream.
Bring the exobytes.
Look at my
Brainiac.
Doomsday
Bring
back piece.
Exobytes.
Look at my ass. I got no ass.
Bring the exobytes to
you ain't got
Brainiac.
It? Let me see it. Put it on right now.
Guards.
That's what I thought, you ain't got it
lives.
Then!
You're such a midget, look at her, she's so much taller than you.
I can't kick her ass. Maybe I need to kill the other.
Be one with my hive mind.
Down, bitch.
You challenge me? You are one mind.
How is she not dead?
Many.
She's dead now.
Wow. Don't need anything.
Now active.
Oh look, an investigation. Yay, finished all the investigation.
Guys, no offense, I'm really not gonna sit here and watch all these videos. It won't let me skip it.
One goal. One.
Press and hold square. Durr. It still shocks me that you have never heard of the game Ark before.
You shouldn't be shocked.
That's amazing. So, bitch, you wanna fight me?
Won't be bugging us for a while, but I found hive minds to be remarkably resilient, especially ones working with.
Won't be one me, son.
But first things first, get out of there. Go see Parasite at the safe house.
Why don't you want to fight me, son?
Why do you want to fight a low level?
Interesting. Come on, let's just do it. Do it for the fans. They want to see it.
I'm scared. I didn't do that on purpose. You're gonna fucking one shot me, aren't you? It's unlikely kill me. Hold on, I'm putting gear on.
Me too. I'm putting on gear. I switched over to my shoulder class. Well, I guess that's a good thing. You ready?
Yep.
All right, give me your best shot. Did you run?
You lose.
I can't stand you.
Fight him.
I can't stand you.
I remember that opening and dip. Ghost Killer, I'm not fighting him. He's gonna one shot me. I'm a level 12.
He's fight me! Sound like a little bitch to me. Sound like a scared cat, little scared cat.
Why'd you fight my hero, huh?
I'll whoop your hero's ass. Bring
no,
it. Bring it! I'll whoop your hero in PvE gear. How about that? Where the hell did you go? Is that the damn thing?
Yeah. I'll let you know where I gotta go. Let me go collect my next mission. I gotta speak with Parasite again.
Fucking hungry.
So you fried the
I know,
hive.
I ate like two sandwiches, I'm still hungry.
I love me some bug barbecue.
Hey,
so long as you're here, if you ain't using all your power, I could eat.
That's how I feel right now.
Get this. Cersei promised Giganta she could transfer.
Why are you such a low level?
Welcome to the stream
so
and Justice 3-4.
Hey, in my defense, I'm actually leveling it up pretty quick right now.
And Justice 3-4.
That's not quick.
Welcome to the stream.
What? It is too quick.
You're so bad, scrub. 1v1 me, son.
And Justice 3-4 all, welcome to the stream. Alrighty. So, I don't know, go to Metropolis, continue your mission. Okay. Actually, I don't know where I'm supposed to go now.
Go to your journal, it'll tell you what part of Metropolis, like if you need to go to a different club or something. If you need to go to a different club, just teleport there rather than fly across the fucking map.
That's a good point. But I didn't look. I'm right outside. I go to the China Club night club.
Oh my god,
should've
across the
it.
Fucking
I
map.
I should've looked at it, but I didn't know.
I don't even think we're in the same phase. Did you go back inside?
Yeah, I went back inside. Gonna go over here and go to Chinatown.
Anybody in the stream, if you ever tried Viagra, let me know if it worked.
Don't answer him. He doesn't need to know.
I don't need to know, or I don't even know. What the fuck?
You don't need to know.
I need to know. I'm having some man problems. I need to go see a counselor.
Oh my god.
Our champion against
I'm livening up your stream right now. If they can hear me, I don't even know if they can hear me or not.
She and I don't know if they can hear you either.
If you can hear me, type one in the chat.
Welcome back to the stream, Tripa.
Nope, they can hear you. Tripa, welcome back to the stream.
I can't even see your chat. Oh yes, I can. Oh yeah, I just see right the last message is this Tripa.
Trippa.
I need my elitist people to stop playing.
You're what?
I'm reading my league. I'm reading my league chat right now.
Two.
How many league mates do I have on right now? One, two, three.
V, why are you saying two? Like, can you take two Viagras to get help?
I have 15 league members on right now.
Did I pick up that bounty?
I got sunshine.
You're telling me that skimming's faster than flight?
Yeah, because I can't catch up to you apparently.
The Amazons have defied
me. Are you like on top of the world?
Rightful goddess. To follow Wonder Woman.
Wait, where you need to go? You're fucking teasing shit out of me.
Right here, I'm just looking to make sure there's not Wonder a side Girl mission anywhere.
And given her to Giganta. Once Giganta's mind
has there is a side mission.
Right here.
Then where? I want it. A collection, a briefing, or an investigation?
Green one.
Investigation. Wait, where are you?
Right in the middle.
The carving on this horn is likely self-inflicted.
You're right. I found you. I didn't realize these investigation things, like, bigger than I.
He said if we can hear him type one, so I type two.
Oh, okay, V. Yeah, they can hear you.
He said if we can hear him type one.
Smash Amazon.
Ah, sound like we got a smart ass, yeah. Love you all. Here's back to me.
The Amazon.
I think I'm
supposed
to be doing. Just kill shit.
Yeah, pretty much. It did crystals or something.
What poison is you that? Could...
Why isn't this bitch dying? They're still lagging.
I will smash Amazon.
Yep. I'm lagging today. Like crazy.
You're lagging today? Is that what you just said?
Yep, I'm very smart.
I feel like the server has been lagging a lot today.
The power of an Amazon princess, and Cersei plans to give it to her. Sounds like a
fine
large
general
undertaking.
Minus. Huh.
Anyone who refuses to serve me.
Wait, where are you?
Down here. Fine general minus.
So, did you get the side mission?
No, I'm about to.
That ambrosial elixir.
Oh, you're sexy. What's your name, big tiger man?
The beautiful the soul. The
I know he's a lion.
The beast.
I was gonna say he's like a lion, bro. For these
yeah, like I'm the lion and you're the other one.
Will resist you. No! What is this vile concoction? Oh!
What do you need me to do?
No! Will! Resist! You!
Let me at him!